West Baltimore Street and Paca Street is where the water main break is. Now, city water crews, along with police, have shut down eastbound Baltimore Street at Green Street while they deal with this. But as you can see, the entire intersection here is pretty much blocked. We don't know how long it's going to be or how many people are affected. But as we get more information on it, we'll update you. Reporting live in SkyTeam 11, I'm Captain Roy Taylor.